Fulks, and I'm Redd Volkaert. Yeah, get you some of that right there.
You can't believe it. How many times do we come to Cleveland and not see a crowd half as nice or as sizable as this? This is just great. Thank you for coming out.
You bet.
On a school night, you could be home watching Cops or Mary Tyler Moore, whatever's on tonight. You chose to be here very handy, culturally aware. Is Matlock on tonight? We're real happy to be here tonight. This is our second show as a duo. We were married last fall, and we figured we'd take it out and see what it had to do to be together more often like this, not only at home, our nice homestead, but out here in the Motel 6s of the world as well. So we set up a little kitchenette wherever we go, and here we are, entertaining you. Actually, this is our second show. We were in Ann Arbor last night, and what we do, I guess, is we switch off. We do songs, right? You do some, I do some. That's how it goes.
Pretty much.
That's the formula. So, and that was one of Redd's. That was called Diminishing Flames. That was a pretty good song, right? That was a good song.
Thank you, lady.
Now it's my turn. We're going to do something that Redd played on a record of mine not so long ago. It was called Georgia Hard, and this song is also called Georgia Hard. It's in the key of G. I went to follow blind love, and I-55 got me here. Dirty old saw truck in the swamp before me, and dear old Dixie back in the rear view mirror. Out of third story walk up with a view of the alley. A mailroom job that isn't all glamour and fun. The woman I came for has gone to another. Yes, it now might be just to plan it around.
Fly. There's no Carolina blue. knows all the genuine. But damn, this heaven ain't your heart.